Hi everyone, here's a quick question for you. There are two apples. One is real, one is plastic. Which one would you eat? Real apple, right? Nobody wants to bite into plastic. That would be super gross. But here's the weird part. Whether we like it or not, we're actually eating plastic all the time. Hi, I'm Shreeji Gotecha, a student. But first, a daughter, a sister, a friend. Most of all, I'm a citizen of Earth, and today I'm a spokesperson of our planet. It's time for humans versus plastic. Plastic takes hundreds to thousands of years to degrade, but even then, they never truly disappear. We live in a now where plastic bottles, straws, and wrappers are carelessly, repeatedly thrown away. But they don't just vanish. They float around in rivers, sink into the soil, and even end up in the air we breathe. After a while, that same plastic sneaks back into our food and water. So yes, we're literally eating plastic. Plastic is intentionally manufactured by processing petroleum and natural gas. These chemicals have been linked to serious health issues, including reproductive and development problems, metabolic disorders, and cancer. In 2015, a video went viral. A turtle with a straw stuck deep inside its nose was struggling to breathe as he tried to pull it out. It was hard to even watch. Every piece of plastic we throw away ends up somewhere. In ocean, in fish, and yes, in seafood that ends up on our plates. When I watched that video, all I could think about is thank God I'm a vegetarian. No offense. But then I immediately realized this plastic in soil too. That means the vegetables we eat can contain microplastics as well. The reality is, every plastic product you and I have ever used has leached toxins inside our system and the environment. That is terrifying. Let's do some math. Our world about now has 5.8 billion adults, and each adult makes 20 kgs to 28 kgs of plastic waste a year. That's 20 kgs multiplied by 5.8 billion adults, which equals to 121 million tons of plastic waste a year. Overall estimates say 350 to 400 million tons of plastic waste annually. Plastic feels easy, it's cheap, it's everywhere, but convenience at the cost of our life. And our planet is not convenient at all. We're dooming our own future. We need to usher in a new way of life. New mindset, new priorities, new lifestyle, a new and better planet. Here are a few things we can do. Refuse. Say no to things you don't need. If someone offers you plastic, just smile and say, no thanks. The more we refuse, the less plastic is made. Reduce. Buy less and pick better options. Ask yourself before buying something, do I really need it or can I borrow or share instead? Reuse. Glassware, steelware, repurposed cloth items is not embarrassing to care for our planet. Repurpose. Turn old things into something new. You're not just being creative, you're saving the planet. And finally, recycle. Clean, sort, and put it in the right bin. Recycling only works if we do it right. If we do one change at a time, it can add up to a new, better, and sustainable life. You wouldn't want someone to put plastic in your food, right? So why put it in the planet's food chain? They say, do to others what you want done to yourself. Say goodbye to a world where we actively partner with plastic to ruin the planet. Say hello to the new, where it's humans versus plastic. Thank you.